hops over his stick behind the net. Heiskanen scores! Miro Heiskanen found the short side on Cam Talbot. He has double-dipped, and it's a two-goal Dallas lead.
Seen so many of these goals short side, high on a goaltender, and for Heiskanen, he's just throwing this to the net. Just an opportunity to get a puck to the net. He's getting pressured. And you'll see him. He doesn't even really look. Not one time did he look up to see where the net was. He knows exactly where it is, and that's a knuckler. Very similar to the second goal in game number one that went through a couple stars and bobbled past Talbot. Just doesn't pick it up. And that knuckle puck finds its way in on that short side. Not a goal you want to give up when you're down by one already.
And with that goal, Jeff Ward has called a timeout, and the